PM results are tomorrow. Yeah, I know lots of you are gonna feel real nervous and stuff like that. But seriously, keep calm. Relax, chill. Everybody has to go through that stage in life, you know, getting your SPM results and it's your future and blah 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 blah. And if you're worried, mom's gonna be all,
"Hey, you didn't get straight A. Why you fail your math? Why you fail your jawi?"
But that's what mothers do. Don't do anything stupid, you know, especially killing yourself, taking drugs, or feeling all shitty depressed and stuff like that. Because you don't have to. All you have to do is feel happy. Come on. 11 years of study, 11 years of having to wake up 7 in the morning to go to school. It's finished, it's done. You can move on. You can go to college.
Yes, college girls. Yeah.
Just be happy, you know. Seriously, be happy. You had 3 months.
3 months
of vacation. Some of you went on a long trip. Some of you had a job. Some of you sat at home. Well, some of you made YouTube videos. Whatever you do, whatever you got, pass or fail, you did your best, alright? Congratulations! You can't shake my hand. Don't want to shake the camera. Congratulations. Have fun. Take care. Bye-bye.